lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Another chance!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Messi really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
It's on a plate,
going for goal!
And again the keeper stands strong.
Mateus clearly thought he'd done enough. The save was like a bolt from the blue.
Messi
to take it as usual.
Towering header! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Vieira is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Yes, we need to be better than that, and he knows it.
Vieira. Mateus. Mateus drives it forward. Played back in. Room for a shot.
Goes for goal!
He goes long.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
De Bruyne. And here's Messi.
And here's Forlan.
Messi.
And he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man.
Messi!
Nicely done.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Messi.
Deco.
Giggs needed a better pass there.
Beckham.
And here's Forlan. And the weighted pass. Oh, real danger here. In with a header.
And here's Forlan. A weighted pass.
Oh, real danger here. In with a header! And in it goes. And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Forlan.
And it's Messi.
Vieira. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, what a comeback. I didn't see that coming.
And it's Forlan.
Oh, it shapes to shoot!
And it's Forlan.
Oh, it shapes to shoot! It's a goal! And this is getting better and better.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
He snaffles his third and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly and they don't know how to stop him.
Time for a change in personnel. So the lead now is two.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Beckham. And it's been taken straight back.
Ronaldinho.
Yeah. Forlan. Looks to thread it through. Timely intervention.
It seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
He's left his man. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Real chance! It's broken loose. And that has been clubbed away. Fires from distance. And no, he couldn't find the finish.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
And here's Torres. Challenge, but well within the laws. Deco plays it long. Forlan beats the offside trap.
Beckham.
And it's Fernando Torres.
Oh, it's Van Basten.
And they've been caught out here. Gets the better of his man. Ederson demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Deco.
Now it's Ronaldinho.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And that's that. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was...